Hi, my name is Mary Ames Mitchell. I wrote a book about my eccentric father, Tom Ames. When I was little, he and my mom purchased a mansion, which, as you will learn from my book, became known as the Purple Cow House. People who have read the story asked to see the scrapbook my mother put together about my father's trials and tribulations. I found it in my attic, and here it is. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.